We're hurling rocks just out of reach, trying to hit the bird's nest, or whatever swims up to me. Hope we down in the right way, so maybe we can cook and eat them later. I don't know about you, but water probably tastes just great on a fish or on your plate. Maybe a rock or maybe a frog. Jason hurls the rocks well, juggles them inside the well. Birds look at him like he is sad, but they're the ones all be mad when he hurls the rocks at them. Making their smiles really quick, he doesn't eat animals, just the ones that make him sick. Probably not do much at all. And the birds laugh as they kick him in the ass with their wingtip shells. They'll make him sing the blues. Birds don't really know, they're just numbers show. The added evolutionary purpose down.